Hey there everybody, welcome back to my channel, and welcome to the next episode of Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. Last time we went through the game with the Man Beast Blanca, today we'll be going through the game with the United States Air Force soldier himself, Colonel Guile. Oh, we're starting at home. Guile versus Guile. You actually took that. You actually took that one too. I guess the clone is no better. You always gotta go with the original. I didn't even mean to do that. Yeah, you're not the only one who could throw. Man, you were too easy to read. Why did you walk into that? Hey, you won, Guile. Are you man enough to fight with me? Next stage. Guile versus Ken. Come on, I know you want to. You made that too predictable. I knew it timed that just right. Don't think so. Nice work, Colonel. Are you man enough to fight with me, brother? Next stage. Guile versus Chen Li.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, this is gonna be too easy. Ooh, she actually timed that kick perfectly. Okay, Chen Li. Yeah, Yeah, I'll take that.
You win.
Whoa! Uh-oh. I think in a match of feet, Guile, she's got your number. Give her credit, she actually came in with the right kick. Simple manipulation game with you, Chun-Li. See? Now go home to that Japanese boyfriend of yours. So far, Guile, I don't think there's many people who's man enough to fight with you. You gotta have exceptional center of gravity to do this. This kick that Guile can just turn himself upside down for like that, you gotta have exceptional center of gravity. Well, you know, the, car challenge isn't your thing, Guile. Ooh, the Cold War. Guile versus Zangief. Seems Zangief dominated you, Guile. My strength is much greater than yours. Those two... Oh, man. Guile, I think he's right. But the U.S. was never one to give up. Rematch. Guile versus Zangief. Yeah, I know a little bit of pro wrestling too. Ooh, that spinning pile driver, man. How do you like getting dropped on your head?
Round two. Fight.
Wait, how'd he grab me that fast?
You lose. Round three, fight.
I was getting scared there. I didn't want to get slammed again. Guile, I think he's more than man enough to fight with you. Next stage. Guile versus Dulcine. I was going to say Guile versus India. Yeah, that was perfectly timed on Dulcine's part. Did I get it in? Yes, I did. I won my time over. Holy crap. I wasn't even trying to go for that. Just like when I'm playing with Ryu, Ken, or any other Shoto character, I gotta time you just right, Dulcine. With 3 seconds left on the clock. I think he is good enough to fight with you. Next stage. Guile versus Ryu.
Round one.
We ain't about to be doing that all night. Okay, that's fair, Ryu. Once again. I guess I couldn't block it. Ryu chipped me out. Oh, I couldn't grab him. Oh! We both wanted to go for a grab. Apparently his had priority. You must defeat Shenlong to stand a chance. You're right. I want a rematch. Guile versus Ryu. Okay, that was fair. How does Ryu get the incantation to just do a jump kick at random times? Start taking the hits to get what you want, Ryu. There is no way he could have properly timed that roundhouse kick like that. No wonder why Ryu is one of my boys. Rematch. I ain't gonna lie, that jump kick sweep kick combo is something I would definitely do. How do you like being thrown? Wait, what? Oh, Ryu, you're making this too fun for me. Credit that hot shuriken was actually well timed. Adoken. don't think so. Not this time. That's fair. Ooh! Ooh! Nice kick!
Round three, fight!
Got him!
You win.
Go home and be a family man with Chun-Li! Okay, Guile, are you gonna be the first one who can perfect this? So far? No good. No, you weren't. Guile versus E Honda. I know what you're about to do, and I knew you were going to do it. Once again, you ran right into it. You are so easy to manipulate, Honda. Uh-oh. Holy crap, that actually worked! I had to catch you like that, because I knew you were going to try and jump over it. Are you man enough to fight with me, Sumo? Next stage.
Reveal.
Guile versus Blanca.
Round one.
Wait, what? That's twice that he did that to me. Go with me. I gotta give him that. He timed that perfectly. Cheers to you, Blanca. You fought perfectly on that one. Rematch. I shouldn't have done that. What about my summer? What about my flash kick? Wait a minute. I'm doing my somersault kick and I'm not doing any damage to him. Wait a minute. I got his health down that much and then did three flash kicks. His health should be lower than that. Think so. You gotta be kidding me. Well, at least I got him down past half. Mmm. try to jump kick instead of my flash kick. Okay, that was a little time. What the? I got a little confused there. Don't think so. I win this round. We taking this to round three. Gotta be careful how I catch you. I couldn't block that. Crap, and I was trying to get my sonic boom. He got me. He got his off before I could do mine. Ooh. Don't think so. How do you like my little combo there? Round two, fight! I could just keep playing a guessing game with you, Blanca. Ooh. You lost! Time over. If I could have caught him with one good flash kick, I probably would have won the round by knockout. Next stage. Guile versus Balrog. Let's see how you do against the former World Heavyweight Boxing Champion. Did you have to catch him in the lip every time? Did you just have to catch him on the chin with the kick, Guile?
Round two, fight.
Why would you charge into that? Okay. Ooh. See what happens when you add more to your attacks than just punches, Balrog?
Are you man enough to fight with me?
Guile, he once killed an elephant, okay? You need to look at some of your best strength feats and see what you can do. Whoa. That could have been better. Well, now this will be interesting. Guile versus Vega. Ooh, he did what I was going to do to him. Whoa! His attack actually managed to stop my flash kick? Let's say you like getting body slammed like that. Don't think so. Whoa! You lose, Vega!
You win! Round three, fight!
Ooh! Can I please get a kick? Okay, Vega. I see how we're doing things now. Handsome fighters never lose battles. Yeah, because you're all narcissists who, the minute you get one little scratch, you want to kill someone. Rematch. Yeah, I had to be a little preemptive on you. That's the best way to fight, Vega, is to be preemptive. Right on that pretty little head of yours. Are you man enough to fight with me?
Island.
Guile versus Sagat. Pick your moments, Guile. Pick your moments. I gotta give him credit. He preemptively attacked me with the tiger uppercut. I gotta give him that. Are you man enough to fight with me? Ooh, final boss. Guile versus Bison. Both of these guys are charged characters too. That's for Charlie.
Round two. Fight.
Fight.
Ooh, he faked me out. Okay, Bison. Okay. Don't think so. I said no. Right in that face. Hey, Bison. Remember me? Me and Charlie? Remember Cambodia? I remember, Guile. You're not the runt you were then. Go ahead and kill me quickly.
Hmm? Wow. You know, Guile, maybe it is best you take your own advice and go home and be a family man. Hey, is that a Labrador? Nice. Good work, Guile. Alright. Well, that's Guile's playthrough, so that's three characters. Let's see, we got Ryu, Ken, Chun-Li, Zangief, Dhalsim, Balrog, Vega, M. Bison. Yeah, that's the last 12. So, who's gonna be the next fighter? Well, that's up to you guys. Oh no, not Scott. I said Balrog, yeah. But yeah, you guys decide the next fighter. Comment section down below. Drop the name of the fighter. Whoever gets the most thumbs up will be the next fighter. If you guys enjoyed the episode, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you ring the bell, turn on all notifications for my channel. Share the video around as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video on the two playlists in the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later.
I hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, share, and subscribe for more. Thanks.